to go inside.
Crane?
Crane's apartment. Damn, even 5 minutes? He said it was upstairs or something like that, right?
Damn it. Must have missed him. There's gotta be something about his witch here.
Alright, so this is part of the book right here. Just looking at that. It's like, what the point of that? Okay. I guess we can listen to that.
Capadre, and as much as I like making house calls, I have better ways to use my time. So, if you can go ahead and pay him by Friday, that would be great.
Crooked man.
All right?
This is
everybody
all I
can
get.
Stay upright.
I'm afraid Snow will start to notice. I'll have the rest for you next week. Ichabod Crane. What's going on here?
Yeah, I'm taking that shit. Get out of here with that.
Dearest Snow, I know you must be aware of my feelings towards you. I'm watching you work. If I'm unable to control myself, it's because I love you. Might be useful.
Isn't there another room? Oh, right here. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, stay where you are.
Jack. Wow, it is just unbelievable running into you here. I mean, of all the places. This weather, right? A little damp, I guess. But, you know, some people like that sort of thing.
Explain yourself. Now!
Okay. I know what it looks like, but before you go jump into conclusions, Crane pays me to water his plants when he's gone. It's a stipend. But you know I need the work. I wouldn't do it for free, right? You know me. So, anyways, now that I'm done...
I don't see any plants. Hey!
Okay! You got me. Damn, just take it easy. Don't make a big deal out of this.
I don't like being lied to.
Okay. I heard Crane was leaving town. I figured he owed us little people a parting gift. Or just me a parting gift.
You heard?
I have my sources, okay? You see how he lives. He doesn't need any of this shit.
Do you know where Crane is? Have you heard anything else about him?
No. Should I have?
The fuck, ass?
What else do you want me to say? I got bills to pay. Not like Crane's gonna use any of this stuff.
Did somebody send you and tell the truth?
No, it's just me. Just take it easy. You know, this tortured, lonely pig-eater bit's gonna get old eventually. Don't you get tired of it? I mean, what are you even doing here? Are you just wandering around Crane's apartment?
I'm investigating.
Sure. Well, looks like you've got it covered. Anyway,
Dolph Ziggler,
it was really nice
ass.
Catching up with you. I mean that. Bigby, I believe you're, blocking the doorway there. If I could just squeeze
just going
through.
Through the window.
You know, on second thought, it's actually funny I ran into you like this. I think I can help you out.
What do you mean?
You're looking for Crane, right? Well, I don't know where he is, but what if I told you I know who might know where he is? Word on the street,
says he's got a witch in the city.
I can tell you who she is.
If you're interested. Information comes at a price, though.
But I'm sure you already knew that.
How convenient.
Convenient for you, Sheriff. I got the info you need. This is an easy win. Let's make ourselves a deal. I tell you about Crane's witch, and you forget you saw me here. One hand washes the other sort of thing. Wipe the whole incident under the rug. Come on, what do you say?
Fine. You got a deal.
Perfect.
Now tell me where I can find this witch.
Strong grip. Her name is Auntie Greenleaf. Crane's been trying to keep it under wraps for years. If you're looking for Crane, she might know how to find him.
I hope you're not lying to me, Jack.
Scout's on her, Sheriff.
Scout's on her.
The thing is, I don't know where you'd find her, exactly.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
But even a name is a good start, right? I mean, that's more than what you came in with.
Right.
I'll keep my eyes open for you. If I find anything else you might be interested in, I'll be sure to let you know.
I think this arrangement can be beneficial to both of us down the line.
It was just lovely running into you, Bigby.
Hang on a second.
Oh, come on.
Aw.
The white deer.
Do you always talk to yourself like that? The witch uses the white deer on everything. It's her symbol or trademark, I guess. Figured I could sell these at the Lucky Pawn.
The Lucky Pawn?
It's one of the Crooked Man's places. I work there sometimes. When I need some stability. It's a pawn shop. Get it?
Yeah. You find any more of these?
No.
Something crawl on my face.
Give them to me.
What?
You know what. Hand them over. That it?
Bigby? Are you still here?
Just keep your mouth shut, all right?
You're the boss.
I should have said,
who are you talking to? What's he doing here?
Evening, Miss White.
Good evening. What's going on?
That's not important right now. But he did have some information about Crane's witch.
Oh, what did you find out?
Her name is Greenleaf.
Auntie Greenleaf.
But he doesn't know where we can find her.
Great. Crane's meeting her at 2 a.m.
And Snow, I found a note with some money attached. Crane has been embezzling from Fable Town.
Of course, because why half-ass being a complete sleazeball? Do you think this is tied to the murders? I mean, I guess it doesn't matter yet.
I think it's connected. Maybe the girls found out about it? I don't know.
Maybe. Crane's meeting Greenleaf at 2 a.m. And we have no idea where she is. We're going to cut it close as it is.
I don't know, but I'll think of something.
You should try Holly's. She still has all of Lily's things.
If she hasn't burned it already.
There's still Tweedledee's place. We know they're involved.
Right,
and we know
go.
That's where Bluebeard went. Where do you want to go? We don't have much time.
So I'll go to Tweedledee then.
I'll go pay the Tweedle brothers a visit. I'm sure they know something.
Okay. I'll give Buffkin the name and hope he finds something in the records.
Let me know what he comes up with.
I'll be in touch. I hope you'll do the same.
We'll catch him, Snow.
Hang on, Jack. I want to talk to you.
Oh, hi, Bluebeard. Oh, no, I'm sorry, big guy. You can't come in. Yeah, because the thing is, and I don't know if you'd heard, but I'm a third-degree black belt and, whatever. So I wouldn't take any chances, hombre. Last guy who messed with me got his marbles kicked right through his abdomen, all right?
Excuse me.
Oh. Hi, Sheriff.
Flycatcher.
What brings you here?
Who were you talking to just now? Yourself.
Bluebeard was here. He was looking for something. I don't know what. He said it was an official investigation. But how was I supposed to know if he was telling the truth? When I wouldn't let him in...
Shit.
Found what he was looking for, I guess. It's just super annoying. I just finished cleaning.
You know where he went?
No. I don't know what he wanted. I didn't see what he did after... I'm really sorry, Big B. Was he telling the truth? He said you sent him, but I don't know. I just thought he was lying. I'm not supposed to just let people in here. But then he got mad, saying, oh, just terrible things.
Don't worry about it, Flycatcher.
Oh, I'm gonna get fired. Crane already let me go from the Woodlands.
Is that why you're here?
He said I just got in the way. Told me to get lost. The twins offered me a job here working the night shift, so I'd have something. What do I do now? It's nice, you know, quiet. I come in and clean up.
You should talk to Snow. Maybe there's something she can do for you.
Really? That would be... thank you.
Look, I'm running out of time.
Got some other shit to do.
Ah, shit.
Is everything okay?
I gotta go.
What? Where?
I'm headed to the Trip Trap. Just call Snow and tell her what's happened, okay? Can you do that for me?
Okay, I guess. And I'll ask her about that job, all right?
Sure, sure. Take care of yourself, Fly.
You too, Sheriff Bigby.
Trip Bar.
We're closed.
Guys, it's me, Bigby.
Oh,
hey,
this is
look,
nice.
Woody, it's the sheriff. Well, come on in, buddy.
Brent. This is nice.
What? He's a traveler. A weary traveler in search of some hospitality, right?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
I want a drink. Anybody else want a drink?
Brent, Swinehart said you shouldn't mix
you
it.
You think
with...
I give a fuck what that fucking guy says?
Wow.
What you say?
Dude.
Brent, really, you shouldn't drink right now. Swinehart told me that Holly was here. I need to talk to her.
Holly's asleep in back, but you won't be able to wake her.
Really? The doc gave him both barmesidal ambrosia for the pain.
Look, the deal is, if you resist going to sleep, like I am right now, it gives you a very, very, very nice high.
And he said that he shouldn't mix it with alcohol.
Mad turn.
Yes, he did. He certainly did. But let me tell you something. I haven't felt this good in a long time, fat boy.
There's no way to wake her up.
Oh, no. And anyways, the doctor gave me strict orders to let the fine woman sleep. She's had a very traumatic experience.
Oh, yeah, with that damn shock on her face.
That funeral back there? That was a shitty fucking send-off for a pretty okay lady.
Yeah.
You weren't fucking there. Talking to Bigby now, okay?
Damn. Dig.
Can't say you being there helped things much.
Gren, don't start nothing.
Who's starting anything?
You think I shot up the place? It wasn't my fault.
They got away, though, didn't they? Whatever. It's all right. I'm too out of it to get into it. I want to clear the air. We're all in this dung heap of a fucking shit town together. We're all gonna have a toast. all of us. Fellas, I'm here for one thing. To look through Lily's belongings and get out of here. Now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I know. And I want to help you, okay? And I will. But first, indulge me. It'll take 2 seconds. As a show of good faith. And after, we'll all hunt and peck for Lily's shit or whatever.
Grand Bigby didn't come here to get loaded with you.
I don't want
to
get loaded with him.
I'm running out of time, Gren.
God damn.
Gren, the doc said you needed to rest.
How many times you fucking gonna warn me about it, huh? You're not my fucking mother, so just get off my back!
I said I was sorry, all right? I can't do anything about it. It's done!
Leo.
What more do you want? What else can I fucking say here?
Cut this shit out now. I don't care what it's about. Oh, I forgot. You haven't heard the news. This walking lard cake was paying Holly's sister to let him fuck her behind all of our backs. And Holly had to find out going through all of her sister's shit. What fun that must have been. Trick after trick of this fat ass and Lily.
I didn't plan for that, all right? And our thing, whatever it was, it wasn't a big deal. It wasn't. I never fucked her when she was snowing. I didn't know nothing about that.
No, but you knew Holly would flip out. And you knew for a damn good fucking reason.
You know what? Fuck this. I don't need this shit.
Oh yeah, that's it. Now you're teary-eyed. You were always such a lowlife. I don't know why I never realized it till now. What do you think about this fucking loser, Sheriff?
He can think whatever he wants.
Wait. I've got some questions for you. What possible questions could you have for this piece of shit? Everything's a problem when I want to talk, but when the woodsman's about to leave, it's, oh wait, I have questions.
What do you want?
When Tweedledee came in here 2 nights ago, why'd you run?
I was scared, okay? I didn't want to go down for something I didn't do. I never would have hurt that girl, Bigby.
All right.
Gren. I don't know where Lily's shit is. Check Holly's room, I don't know. But I wouldn't wake her if I were you. Sleepwalkers and trolls. I think that's the rule. Maybe, ogres, too.
Thanks for the...
Actually, Bigby, if you'll excuse me, it seems that I'm gonna pass out. What a day. Am I right, Sheriff? What a fucking day.
Won't remember.
Bigby, bar's closed. And excuse me, but I'm not in the mood for entertaining. But what the fuck? I know you're not gonna leave. You do what you want. You always do what you want.
Yeah. That's when you're police. You just arrest people for no reason.
Do you even give a shit about us? The strays? The ones that aren't in that fancy high rise. Those of us that gotta work for a living.
You may not believe this, but yeah, I care about everyone who came over.
I don't know about that, Sheriff. You're friends with your friends, and we ain't friends. Why'd you even come here? There's nothing here to investigate. I can't be any use to you.
I'm tracking a lead.
To Crane?
Yeah.
The ones you gave her. No, it's just the book.
Be honest, Sheriff. Why are you going after him? Crane. You could have quit a long time ago, but you're still going. Why? Did they give you this job for a reason? Or was this the only thing the business office would let you do?
Most likely.
I'm doing this for Faith.
Oh, at least you're honest. You just remember, whatever bullshit excuse you tell yourself, I'm counting on you. So don't have any more fuck-ups.
Getting your glamour on this day, then one of these has to be the witch. Auntie Greenleaf. Gotcha.
Hello, this is Snow White calling. I'm looking for Bigby. Is anyone there? Bigby, if you're there, pick up, okay?
Snow?
Oh, thank God. Tell me you found something.
I got it, Snow. Her address was here with Lily's things. It's on, White Plains Avenue, 1284. It's an apartment complex.
Great. Let's get going. Crane's meeting her in a few minutes.
All right, let's go. I don't want to miss him.
I'll meet you there.
All right, I'll see you there.
Huff and puff. It's not cigarettes.